remains in intensive care.
She was shot in the head for daring to suggest girls should go to school.
There's many ways you could have told this story, but I was very interested in the father-daughter story of this. I have two daughters, and I wanted to know what this man from Pakistan who's standing next to me, why, how did he raise this daughter who felt so strong and courageous?
Me and my wife, we cried all the night.
The doctors told me she will survive, but she may not be the same as she was.
This story tells about the freedom of women. It tells the story of a father with a different approach, with a different thinking about parenthood.
I'm still an ordinary girl, but if I had an ordinary father and an ordinary mother, then I would have two children now.
And I mean, that belief, that thinking that daughters should have an independence, she should have the basic rights like any other individual, like a boy, that has made a big difference. And that's why Malala is so poised and powerful and confident. So this is the story of a father and daughter.
He named her after a girl who spoke out and was killed. It's almost as if you said she'll be different.
You're right.
Well, imagine the choice that Malala made to speak out and risk her life for the thing that was most precious to her, which were her schools. And imagine Zia's choice to let her do that. To me, that's the depth of their conviction, that they said it doesn't matter. Our lives don't matter as much as the principle of our schools. So as much as this film could be a big global political story, it really is a very simple family story. And it's a wonder to see them.
This is my youngest brother. He's a really good boy. This is the laziest one. I'm still 17. I'm still a teenager. But she's a little bit naughty, a little bit that much.
They're funny. They tease each other. You see Malala going on her laptop looking at pictures of Brad Pitt. But you also see her saving the world. It's a very inspirational family drama.
Do you think you could ever ask a boy out on a date?
Roger.
You like him?
I like his haircut.
That's why this movie will resonate in any country, because daughters everywhere will want their voice to be heard, and fathers will want their daughters to be strong.
One child, one teacher, one book, and one pen. They can change the world.
My father only gave me the name Malala. He didn't make me Malala. I chose this life, and now I must continue it.